Thunder! Yeah!
Steel!
Fire! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Freeze! Thunder! Yeah! 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 Ha!
Kill some time till I get back.
Glad I get to fight more than boredom.
Kill!
Fire! Freeze! Thunder! Yeah! 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 Ha! Thunder! Yeah! Yeah! Thunder! Yes! Yeah. Fire! Freeze! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Thunder! Ha!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
What?
Sam!
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
Your disc. Dad. It's gone.
It is. She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this!
You've done enough already!
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor. A full-on sprint to the portal. We can beat Clue there. Let's get her out of here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thunder!
Heal!
Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Hey!
Is she gonna make it?
I don't know.
But didn't you write her code?
Some of it. But the rest is just beyond me.
She's an ISO.
ISO?
A whole new life form. Korra is the last ISO.
And you created them?
They manifested, like a flame. They weren't really, really from anywhere. The conditions were right, and they came into being. For centuries, we've dreamed of a pure existence beyond our own. I found them in here, like flowers in a wasteland. They were spectacular. Everything I'd hoped to find in the system, control, order, perfection, none of it meant a thing. The ISOs, they were going to be my gift to the world. There, good as new. It's going to take a while for our system to reboot.
So what happened to your gift?
Clue happened. He was built to create the perfect system, but endless potential can never, ever be fully realized. Clue saw the ISOs as an imperfection, so he destroyed them.
He screwed up.
No. He's me. I screwed it up. Chasing after perfection. Chasing after what was right in front of me. Right in front of me.
Look too hard for one thing, and you miss everything else. And then, the people around you get hurt in the process. Like Xehanort, his single-minded thirst for answers created Ansem. We all have a little of that curiosity in us. So if we're not careful, any one of us could create an Ansem.
Great! They found us!
We've been put on a new course.
Goodbye.
Korra!
No, wait!
She's removing herself from the equation.
We can't just let her go.
Yeah.
No. Hold on, Sam. What about getting you to the portal? You shut them down from the outside.
But Korra comes first. And we still have to get back your disc.
Sam, if you chase two rabbits, you won't catch either.
If this is a father-son thing, I won't butt in. But we should probably get back that disc at least, before Clue uses it to destroy the outside world. Come on, Sam.
Right. Meet me on the flight deck, and get us some wheels.
Wheels? What's your plan?
I'm a user. I'll improvise. Riku, I gotta save Korra too.
I know. We will.
The dish should be somewhere on the throne ship. I saw it dock here earlier. Over there!
All right.
Fire! Thank you. Thunder! Hey! Yeah!